Nicole has 5 biscuits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She eats 2 biscuits. 1, 2. How many biscuits does Nicole have left? How do we write the equation? Yes. 5 minus 2 equals 3. Let's check. 1, 2, 3. Nicole has 3 biscuits left.